Here we have version 11 of Timer Pro on the Android device. Notice at the top here it says Timer Pro version 11. And you notice the top button here is Select Template and the bottom button is End Session. And here we have the new version 12. You can see up here version 12 right here at the top left hand corner. And the new buttons that are being added is the new template option at the top. This allows you to create templates directly on the device rather than having to prepare them in Excel and downloading them into the device. You can do them right here. The Select Template option also allows you to email templates to and from the device. And down at the bottom we have a Dropbox option if you want to use Dropbox to move your files between the device and your main computer. So again, in version 11, the top button is Select Template and the bottom button is End Session. And again, here's the new template option at the top of the buttons. And at the bottom, we have the Dropbox option in the new version 12.